it's important to take time to create a relationship with the student. But the main thing is, before you start, make sure that you have resources to support the student for everything that is not related to school or class or generally what you were expecting a student to discuss. Because if a student is discussing anxiety, depression, or even drug abuse, well, you need to have other resources to not take all of it on your shoulders.